Here today to welcome you one and all to the Festival of the Lion King. Band of singers who travel throughout the land with Simba and his friends in this tribal celebration. Time for introductions. My name is Kiyume, and I am the leader of our group. Kiyume is Swahili for masculine and strong. What do you think? Next, we have Nakawa.
Which is Swahili for good. Look here.
Hey, good. Look here.
And this is Kabibi.
Which means impatient.
Oh, it means princess.
And finally, we have Zawadi.
Which is Swahili for the gift.
The gift?
The gift. And if you want to say good looking, you best back off the attitude, mister. Besides, there's a gentleman right over here who thinks I'm the gift. Oh, yes. And what's your name?
Louis.
Well, I think that's Swahili for it's my lucky day.
Everyone, Simba and the gang will be arriving any minute now, and we want them to feel welcome when they get here. So, we're going to need your help.
And since this is the Animal Kingdom, and we are surrounded by animals, and Simba and the gang are animals, we want to greet them like
animals. So for our beastly pep rally, each of us will help lead one of the four animal sections. Let's see. I will take the elephants.
I'll take giraffes.
I'll take the lions.
And I'll take the warthogs. And Louis, darling, I'm going to need your help, so you come with me. Oh, yes. We're going to take this warthog section. All righty, gang, listen up. Louis is going to help me demonstrate the sound that we as fellow warthogs will make. All right, Louis, place your fingers by your face to be your tusks. Perfect. And now make a warthog sound. Oh, Louis, need a tissue. You okay? All right, turn this way with me. Warthogs, get those tusks up. And on the count of three, let's hear what you can do. One, two, three. Louie, honey, that's the most disgusting sound I've ever heard. But I love it.
Lions, it's our turn. I have two new friends, Lincoln and Julie. They're going to give us their best lion imitations. Okay, paws up, just like this. Yes, let's hear it. Wow, that was full roses. Good job. Yes, hey, turn around, stay with me, and help the audience one more time. Everyone, we all get the... Here we go. Everyone, we all get the idea. Let's put both paws up, and on the count of three, let's hear some lions. One, two, three. Yes, now that's a lion.
Time for the elephants, everyone. This is Josh, all the way from Orlando, and he is our leader. All right, Josh, get your arm up there. Let's see that trunk. Excellent. Now, let's hear the call. Now that is an elephant we will never forget. All right, elephants, trunks up. And on the count of three, let's trumpet triumphant. One, two, three. Ah, the mighty Packager.
Okay, my turn. I'm next. Everyone, this is Princess Abby, and she's going to show us what sound a giraffe makes. Okay, sweetheart, giraffe, go. You don't know what sound a giraffe makes? That's okay, because I didn't either. I had to look it up. It's a low bleating sound, kind of like a sheep. You know what sound a sheep makes? Let's hear it. Good take it. Good job. All right, sweetie, let's turn this way and help everybody else. Giraffes, next up in the air, and bleat.
Giraffes. Very well, then. Now that you all know your animal sounds, I think we're all set. Watch us. We'll make sure you're cued and ready to go.
Hey, everyone. I think I heard them coming.
Wonderful. Right on time. All right, everyone. On the count of three, let's use those animal sounds to call them all in. All together now. One, two, three. Thank you. time.
What are you right next to me? sorry.
No, not you, Pumba. These monkeys, they're ruining my big number.
But they're so cute.
Cute? Look at them. They're picking buns off each other.
Mmm, hors d'oeuvres.
Come on, everybody. You know the words.
Hakuna Matata. What a wonderful phrase.
Hakuna Matata.
Ain't no passing phrase.
What's a motto?
I don't know. What's a motto with you?
There they go again!
Pumba, you ain't seen nothing yet! Ladies and gentlemen, direct from a record-breaking 2 million years at the bottom of the evolutionary ladder, let's hear it for the Tumble Monkey!